I can't have 15, that's gotta be 20.
What should have been a night of memories and celebration turned into a scene one witness described as hell on earth. Teenagers at Dutton High School were celebrating an otherwise uneventful senior dance when two local men, identified as 43-year-old Puckett Wayford and his 24-year-old son Grant Wayford, entered the gymnasium with a variety of bladed weapons and began attacking those inside. Six students, all members of the football team, managed to subdue the men before anyone was severely injured. Matthew Hickory, one of the boys responsible for ending the nightmare, told reporters that the two men were freak strong, like bulls or something. Authorities arrived and were able to arrest the men, who are now in custody. Three adolescent vandals have been terrorizing the city of Lexington, Texas, with horrific depictions of famine and the macabre. Nearby active officers may involve
loading forever
the sheriffs. Investigating evidence authorities locally intercepted years ago. The grotesque animal dioramas, composed of pond stones, have appeared in the two cities, yet their connection is unknown, but not likely coincidental. The youths are believed to be sisters, but authorities cannot confirm nor deny potential lineage. Citizens are encouraged to report any findings.
Somebody's over here. Sonny's over here in the cutting room. He may have left. No. Somebody's in the grass behind the white.
You better stay out of my garden.
Somebody's over here. It's Sunny.
This constant running around is getting a little tiresome now.
He's over by Grant, behind Grandpa. I don't know where the hell everybody is.
Oh my, somebody's hurting real bad.
He's over there, yep.
Let go of your fear. It's holding you back.
I can't even get over there. Is he still up there? She fucking... Sonny's right there. Get him, get him. He's bagging? Oh, he's fucking dead. Bag before you die. You were Garbo and got caught.